Hello there. We are delighted to announce that our Keystone line was updated, and Category 6A 90 degrees unshielded slim Keystone Jack is now available. In this video, you can see the short demonstration of this Keystone Jack product, and the installation process. This is how our branded package looks like. We take the product out of the package. It includes Keystone, installation instruction, and the cover. On the Keystone Jack cabling, configuration symbols are provided. For installation, we use the premium line cable of Category 6A. The first step is stripping off 1 inch or 2.5 centimeters of jacket from end. We remove the insulation. Delete the cross member. Next, we prepare pairs for installation, depending on which wiring configuration we need, A or B. There are colored marks on the side of the Keystone. Placing the Keystone Jack on the fixture and setting the wire pairs on the IDC, according to the wiring configuration A or B. Note that this Keystone Jack is improved for clear placement on a flat surface. The extra wires have to be cut after punching down the wire pairs. The last step, putting on the cover. Most often, 90 degrees keystones are used for installation in sockets. Now you can see how easily the keystone is installed in the faceplate with the shutter. We hope the information was useful to you. Thank you for attention.